Hey guys! Today we'll be showing you a super cute design that are Santa belts. Well, let's get started!
You will need
the base coat and top coat of your choice. Today for my base coat, I'm using Sally Hansen Hard As Nails Diamond Strength base coat, some nail polish remover, the black color of your choice. I'm using Sally Hansen Hard As Nails in the color 370 Blackout. A dotting tool. If you don't have a dotting tool, it's perfectly fine. You can use a toothpick for this. Some Q-tips. Green and red nail polish color. And you can either use a silver color or you can use these cute little like beads, I guess. But it'll work either way. Lastly, a paper towel to protect your workspace.
By using a base coat.
First, apply a base coat. Then, paint your nails red and green alternating colors. Add a black stripe on your axe nail, which is your thumb and your ring finger. And now apply a top coat or base coat over those axe nails. Now you can use the little nail beads to make a box around it just like this. So that's it, you guys. It's super easy, simple, and festive. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure to have a Merry, Merry Christmas. Bye, guys.